The muscles that produce biting and chewing are intricately connected to your neck, and when there is unnecessary tension in these muscles, it can lead to headaches, problems in the jaw, and neck pain. But don't fear, we are here. In this video, we will teach you how you can release this tension by yourself and get the relief you need and deserve. It's going to be quick and easy to do, if slightly painful, but a little masochism does wonders for you. First, let's go over what the muscles are, so you can do some physio magic to them. They are the masseter, temporalis, and pterygoid. The masseter can be found here between your cheekbones and your jaw. So if you place your fingers on the muscle and point down, you can feel this muscle bulge supremely. The temporalis is a big flat muscle in your temples. So from here it goes into your jaw and also produces biting. So if you place your hands on your temples and again bite down, you can feel the enormousness of this muscle. This way you can also feel where the muscle is and where you need to start working on soon. The last muscle is the pterygoid. It's located inside the mouth. It connects the skull and jaw together and produces jaw movements. With this muscle and its release technique, you need to get a little bit dirty and place your own fingers inside your mouth, but it's going to be worth it. But if you feel that it's too nasty for you, then use maybe latex gloves or something like that, or just skip it. Before we teach you the techniques, a word of caution. Don't do these techniques if you have any suspicious pathologies in the area, or if you have any medical reasons why you should not have massages. For this first technique, we want to use this part of your knuckles to release the tension in the masseter muscle. So put your thumb inside your fist and use this pointy part of the knuckle to do the work. Next, open your mouth a little bit and search for a tight and painful spot on the muscle with the knuckle. When you find one, stay there, put some pressure on it and move the knuckle against it. Move from side to side and up and down while keeping a constant pressure on it. Do this for 2 to 3 minutes. The pain should decrease in this time. Even if it doesn't, move on to another spot on the muscle anyway. Repeat this process for all the painful spots you find on both sides. For the temporalis muscle, we will be using the whole row of your knuckles. We want to be effective, fast, quick. As you remember, this is a big flat muscle with lots of surface area, so by using all of the knuckles, be covering more ground at once. As a reminder, to find this muscle, you can bite down and feel it with your fingers. But anyway, start to look for the tension. When you find a painful tension area in the muscle, put a constant pressure on it and move up and down from side to side with the knuckles. Do this in one spot for 2 to 3 minutes. And move on to the next. And as a reminder, remember to search the whole muscle, even on top and a little bit behind your ear, because the muscle goes all the way to this place as well. And of course, do this for both sides of the head. For this next technique, you have to be brave and use your fingers on the tension points that are inside your mouth. So remember to wash your hands before and after using this technique, unless you are an absolute savage. For this technique, you want to use this pinch grip with your fingers, and with the thumb of your opposite hand, you will find a muscle that's right next to the back teeth. The muscle orientates the same way that the masseter did outside your mouth, but this time it's inside it. So first push into the muscle to find the tension points that are painful. There is not a lot of space to move your fingers around here, but try to manage. And when you locate this first tension point, you can simply put some pressure against it, hold it there until it starts to relax, or you can do this small massaging motion with the thumb, or you can pull with the thumb to stretch the muscle. So whichever technique you decide to use, try to work on one place for 2 to 3 minutes and then move your thumb into another place and repeat it there. So you can keep the thumb a little bit higher on the muscle in the middle part or take it to the lower parts of the muscle. Now that you have learned the awesomeness of these techniques, how to do them, all that's left for you to do is to do them consistently enough to get the best results. Do this 2 to 3 times during the week, and after a few weeks, you should start to feel the benefits, if not even sooner. Don't use these techniques on consecutive days. Keep a rest day or two in between sessions. Usually the muscles can get a bit sore from these techniques. This is normal. Just let the soreness fade away, go away before you do the techniques again. The health of your neck and your upper neck in particular is connected to these jaw issues and headaches, so click this video and learn what you can do about it.